My wife has been asking me to clean the windows, so I had to pick up this. Simply turn it on, put it in place, and the robot will automatically suction in place and move up and down to thoroughly clean your windows and leave them looking spotless. You can of course use the glass cleaner as well to thoroughly get every spot, and it comes with several cleaning pads so you can automatically clean your mirrors, your tiles, and even your TV. So is this something you need or don't?